een van de beste hardcore bands van deze jaren. En we zijn hier met Matt en Vinny. So what's up guys, what's going with the tour?
Tour's been going good.
Just hanging out here, want to watch a French Down set right exactly. Now. So. It's cold in Holland.
Cold in Holland. Hopefully it doesn't gonna rain. So Vinny, I heard you're not on the stage anymore. I mean, you're still on the stage, yeah. But not really on the stage. You're still there in spirit,
yeah,
I heard.
I am. I just hang around with the fellas now, that's all.
The godfather of hardcore music in New York, right here. And you guys go on when?
Right at 3-4 o'clock.
So we're gonna check out Downset. All our friends on stage. There we go, Downset. Freddie, what's been going on? New record, I heard?
Yeah, we got a new record out on Roadrunner. It's called Demonstrating My Style. Just came out, and touring. That's about it.
Best hardcore effort of 96.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Like it very much. And one question I have to ask you. What's the show like without Vinny?
Well, of course, I've always been used to having Vinny right next to me, so feels different. But I mean, Maddie's a real good guitarist, and he could pick up the slack for sure. You know, he could definitely. We definitely don't need to replace Vinny, but you know,
Madball is still there.
Yeah,
you
know, Madball's still here, but we miss Vinny, and we're always gonna miss him. But he's with us anyways. You know,
he's like the fifth spirit member that will always be there, right?
He's right. We can't get rid of him. He's like right backstage right now.
So, are we gonna see more Madball in the future coming to Europe? And what about touring?
Yeah, we're gonna We got like one more day now, and we go back home. We've been here for about a month. We're gonna be back in August again, and be for another month or so, and we'll be everywhere.
Ready to tear it up.
Hopefully.
So later on today, I wanna ask you something. You know, Fear Factor does an Agnostic Front song called Your Mistake, and actually Freddie came with us to the studio and did the song with us on the guest vocals. We're really proud and really honored to do that song. So I want to ask you today, when we play the Agnostic Front song, we definitely got to be there.
All right, no doubt.
So this was Madball, Freddie, and Wet n Wild, and we'll see you in a little bit.